Hey, what's going on, everyone? So in Gator Zone, there's a locked storage room in the back there. It's located near the Dinosaur Museum.
The new keypad works perfectly. Thanks for getting it installed so fast. We really should get rid of, or at least disable, the old pad. It won't be long before a curious visitor works out the sequence. Sandy Graham.
And the code is found from the old keypad that's located right next to it. And you get the code by how many times it's flashing with each segment. Inside there you find some plastic, a vintage item which gives you some experience, and best of all, a new weapon, which is a shotgun. I equipped it on Diggs, which is the more tanky of the units, so he'll be up closer. Especially if you get the ram ability, which I highly recommend for him, as it's pretty hilarious and just does a lot of damage. Plus knocking them back so they end up skipping a turn. If this video helps you out, hit that like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.